Hello everyone, welcome to Learning with Kiran Pandey. Today we will learn subtraction with regrouping. Do you know what is regrouping? While subtracting, if the digit at the ones place is less than the digit to be subtracted, we regroup the tens in such a way that 1 ten is borrowed from the tens place and added as 10 ones to existing ones for subtraction. Let's start with an example. Example 1. Subtract 24 from 15. First, write it in correct places. Write 50 minus 24 is equal to what? 50 is minuend and 24 is septahend. We need to find here the difference. Write T for tens and O for ones. 5 tens, 0 ones, 50. Minus 2 tens, 4 ones, 24. Look at the ones column. 4 is bigger than 0. So we cannot subtract it. Now we will borrow 1 ten from the tens place and 0 becomes 10. Write 10 and cut the 0. Cut 5 and write 4, because 5 gave 1 ten to 0. Let's subtract. Draw 10 circles in front of 10. We have to subtract 4 from 10. So cut 4 circles from 10 circles. Let's count remaining circles. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6. It is 6. So write down 6 under the ones column. Let's subtract tens. 4 tens minus 2 tens. Draw 4 circles in front of 4. We have to subtract 2. So cut 2 circles from 4 circles. Let's count remaining circles. 1, 2. It is 2. So write 2 under the tens column. 50 minus 24 is equal to 26. Hence, 50 minus 24 is equal to 26. It is the answer and difference. Example 2. Subtract 38 from 93. First, we write it in correct places. So write 93 minus 38 is equal to what? Here 93 is minuend because it is bigger number, and 38 is septahend because it is smaller number. We need to find here the difference. Let's write T for tens and O for ones. 9 tens, 3 ones, 93 minus 3 tens, 8 ones, 38. Look at the ones column. 8 is bigger than 3, so we cannot subtract it. Now we will borrow 1 ten from tens place. So 3 becomes 13. Cut 3 and write here 13. Cut 9 and write here 8. Because 9 gave 110 to 3. Let's subtract. Draw 13 circles in front of 13 ones. We have to subtract 8 from 13. So we will cut 8 circles from 13 circles. Let's start. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. Let's count remaining circles. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. It is 5. So write under the ones column 5. Let's subtract tens column. Draw 8 circles in front of 8 tens. We have to subtract 3 tens from 8 tens. So we will cut 3 circles from 8 circles. 1, 2, 3. Let's count remaining circles. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. It is 5. So write under the tens column 5. 93 minus 38 is equal to 55. Hence, 93 minus 38, it is equal to 55. It is the difference and answer. Example 3. Subtract 28 from 72. First, we write it in correct places. So write 72 minus 28 is equal to what? Here, 72 is minuend because it is bigger number. Here, 28 is subtrahend because it is smaller number. We need to find here the difference. Write T for tens and O for ones. 7 tens, 2 ones, 72 minus 2 tens, 8 ones, 28. Look at the ones column. 8 is bigger than 2, so we cannot subtract it. Now, we will borrow 110 from tens place and 2 becomes 12. Write 12 and cut 2. Cut 7 and write 6. Let's subtract. Draw 12 circles in front of 12 ones. We have to subtract 8 ones from 12 ones. So we will cut 8 circles from 12 circles. Let's start. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. Now let's count remaining circles. 1, 2, 3, 4. It is 4. So write down 4 under the ones column. Let's start to subtract tens column. Draw 6 circles in front of 6 tens. We have to subtract 2 tens from 6 tens. So we will cut 2 circles from 6 circles. Let's start to count remaining circles. 1, 2, 3, 4. It is 4. So write down 4 under the tens column. 72 minus 28 is equal to 44. Hence, 72 minus 28 is equal to 44. It is the difference and answer. Children, these are the examples of subtraction of with regrouping.